are the arrows of that silver sphere, whose intense lamp narrows in the white dawn clear, until we hardly see, we feel that it is there, all the earth and air, with thy voices loud, as when night is bare from one lonely cloud, the moon rains outer beams, and heaven is overflowed. What thou art we not, what is most like thee, from rainbow clouds there flow not, drops so bright to see, as from thy presence showers a rain of melody.